to NBC News. Special counsel is nearing the end of his probe into Russian election interference and is expected to submit his report to the Attorney General as soon as mid-February. We're joined now by NBC News intelligence and national security reporter Kendall Laney, who broke that story.
Morning all. Does this all look normal? Yes, it does. Here's what's not normal. That light is an LED. It's an LED because the power's out. And I'm running this off battery backup. Yep, it is 4:16 in the morning. It's been out for about 45 minutes now. Something I've went and done, so I had downloaded all the footage I had of this. Now, they're running off of generators, which I really wish I had right now, but I only got batteries. Thankfully, those batteries, I can get a 420 volts out of instead of just having flashlights. And other than a couple neighbors down there, we don't really have any neighbors with the stuff. It's only these two neighbors. Boy, now I'm gonna have to talk my dad into getting one of those. Those powering the whole house. Oh, I see them aiming a flashlight around there. If I can pick that up. Alright. I'm recording with a little bit more light now. But, yeah, there's someone aiming a flashlight around there, so I guess they're attempting to fix this now. I don't know if you can see that beam just flying around. Yeah, that was an actual, what happened was some transformer exploded and it took out about 500 people. This is around Claymont, Delaware. If you guys don't know where that is, go look it up. Yep, my house is out. Except for my room, of course, because I got that thing going. I guess they're doing something down there. I guess there's a neighbor down there with it on. There was one time my neighbors were telling me that usually it's only parts of the neighborhood that go out. So whatever this is, oh gosh, it's affecting the entire neighborhood. I'm tempted to go drive around, figure out what the hell's going on, but it is like 4:20 in the morning and I got work the next morning. Work this morning. I gotta be up in 2 hours. Hopefully they have this fixed by then. If they don't, I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do. because I'm going to have to shut off all my computer stuff. Because I want that on the whole day while I'm gone. Well, didn't expect this at this time in the morning. Now I'm losing a lot of sleep. But hey, we'll see what comes out of this. On top of that, my sump pump is flooding. So hopefully whatever water backup we have works. Alright. You're about to see the clips of the event. Bye.